Imagine you need to charge your electric car, and the only source of electricity you have are solar panels. What would you do when the sun is not shining? One way to solve this mismatch between electricity generation and electricity consumption is the use of batteries to store the excess electricity. Another way is to shift part of the electricity use to periods with high electricity generation. But creating a daily schedule on when and for how long to manually turn on and off your devices can be difficult and inconvenient. This is where my research comes in. My research aims at developing automated software which schedules the operation of batteries in buildings on the one hand and the use of electricity by controllable devices such as heating units or electric cars on the other hand. This software uses weather data to forecast the green electricity generation and the consumption of the building. The forecast is then used to schedule the operation of the different devices while taking into account the preferences of the users. For example, Linda arrives at the office and would like to charge her electric car using green electricity. She also prefers that her car is fully charged before 4 p.m. The software looks at the forecast of the green electricity generation and consumption of the building for the whole day. And then, based on this information, it suggests how much electric power can be used at every hour to charge Linda's car so that it is fully charged before 4 p.m. Therefore, our software allows for a more efficient integration and use of renewable energy while ensuring the preferences of the users and maintaining the stability of the power grid. And by doing so, we can maximize the use of our green electricity without worrying if it will be windy or sunny in the coming hours.